When you hear seasonally adjusted from the Bureau of Labor Statistics, do you know what that means? Seasonal adjustment can help show what BLS numbers say about real life. So much of our activity, what we do, what we buy, where we go, is seasonal. We vacation in the summer, we start school in the fall, we plant gardens in spring, buy snow shovels when a blizzard comes, and buy produce when it's in season. All of this activity has an economic component and affects the statistics BLS produces. This is a chart of construction employment. For a number of reasons, construction work decreases in the winter and increases in the summer. From year to year, that cycle of increase and decrease looks remarkably similar down to the small notch at the top of each wave. But it's also valuable to compare data over time. Seasonal adjustment is a mathematical method used to remove seasonal fluctuations. A seasonally adjusted graph placed over the original shows how construction employment has changed independently of seasonal activity, resulting in a smoother line. It's important to point out that seasonal factors in BLS data, despite the name, aren't all caused by the weather or the temperature. Economic activity often follows long-standing and observable conventions. New models of cars, for example, are introduced each year at roughly the same time. That can show up in BLS price data. In that sense, this economic activity behaves like the seasons. We expect it to look a certain way at a certain point in the year. Seasonal adjustment helps us see what's happening outside of the patterns we expect. When changes occur that can't be accounted for with seasonal expectations, we know we need to take a closer look. Prices, employment, productivity, and compensation all include seasonal adjustments. Of course, sometimes seasonal effects are exactly what you want to know about. For example, every year, BLS produces a report on summer youth employment, and the change in employment resulting from school being out is precisely what it's measuring. For that reason, BLS always provides both the seasonally adjusted data and data without this method used. If you're interested in more details about seasonal adjustment, including the nitty-gritty of how it's done, please visit the BLS website shown here.